That damsel in distress turned out to be more than able to stand up for herself. It turns out Gyul is one of the last locals still taking the fight to the bandits, and that's why they came for her. Once we had taken the bandits out, she promised to show me the way into the underground bunker of the communication center. Gyul told me that her mother used to work there, and that the center was still operational for some time after the war had finished, compiling the fallout maps. This is just what we need. Time for a dungeon crawl.
Ready? No? Make haste then, we don't have much time. Before war, this place was beautiful. See, I was 5 then. My mom was young, alive. Now it's just desert. All the beasts changed into freaks, and the people became beasts. My people became chattel. Not by themselves. The oil dogs made them. The oil stayed even though the sea dried out. Old people died. Only the young remained. And they all obey their masters now. The Munai Bailer say they're gods of fire now. And the young believe. 5 years after the war, my mother died. I was all alone. Open the door, so I've been there. But I never went deep. There are spiders. See the passage? You go through. I'll follow. Long gone. We need to turn it on to open the gate. The door won't open till we get the power on. Turn the electricity on. There. Thank you. Go down there, then take the left turn. There's a narrow passage there. I'll stay here. Someone must keep the power going. You can see Mom's picture. Bring it. I'll be thankful to you as long as I live.
Thank you. Artyom! 1-2, testing! It's me, Demir. I hope you can hear me. I'm here too! Gyul nearly shot me, thought I was an enemy.
Attention! Ventilation system failure. Prepare individual equipment and remain at your stations. Await for further instructions.
Did you hear that, Artyom?
We're up a shit creek without a pedal. The cracks on the lower level that last earthquake opened are now seeping gas, and that gas is toxic if I know anything. The ventilation is so far keeping it at bay. But what if the power shuts off again? Or we get another tremor and the cracks open wider?
I told the chief, but he's just pulling his usual sit on your ass in your office, drink and twiddle your thumbs trick. Or don't panic and strictly observe Directive 01 like a broken record.
I don't even know what to do anymore.
Just finished moving into the old lighthouse. Staying with you in that hall any longer is out of question. New gas geysers keep sprouting daily. The whole bunker could collapse any moment now. There's nothing to hope for. Nobody knows why we are even here anymore. We certainly can't do any work. I only go down there for the pittance that passes for rations nowadays. I'd like to believe that it's safer on the surface, but who am I trying to fool? The people are famished. Every day brings news of food attacks and murders, ever more violent. All my thoughts are right now. I can't believe this nightmare is the world she's going to live in.
up there. Killing the lights now.
Without the light. Take them back to the colonel. By the way, I brought your car. It's at the dock. It's amazing the lift still works with all the cracks in the bunk.
Mother told me they had to repair many times. And other things, too. Keprakme. Thank you, Artyom. This is for you. Father gave it to me when I was little. Damir says there's a little girl on your train. Give it to her. May it bring her luck. You people are lucky. Most of the Munaibale are raiding all their best troops. If they were all here, you'd be dead already. But now, we have a chance to change things.
Munaibale. Translates to something like oil-rich people. Oil drillers, I guess.
Listen to me. I'll tell you where to go now. When outside, go right. The road there used to lead to the sea. To port.
Anna should be around there. Contact her. She probably found something interesting. I'll stay and try to find out more about these oil drillers. We'll contact the base as soon as I get any useful information.